Welcome back, my beautiful creatures. I have my two little brown, I think they're called Berkshire patterns because they have lighter bellies and darker tops. But I'm just back once again. I was just going to say a quick little PSA. Scruffing your animals. I believe that any animal that is scruffed by their mother can be scruffed by me. This guy doesn't even mind. Nice and little. Now this guy is a little bit older, so I would do a supported scruff where his feet is down, but they don't mind at all. All my rats are super nice, but that's just my PSA. I would say if any mom scruffs their animals, and definitely trust me, rat moms definitely will carry them all around, carry them up staircases, do all that. I've seen them scruff them and pull them as far as they would like. They also will do this to each other. Mine are even adults and they do this to each other, kind of getting aggressive and playing around a little bit. But no, my PSA today is scruffing is definitely a-okay with me. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And remember to like, subscribe, and all that humbo jumbo. See you next time.